चित्र प्रदर्शनी लहंगा ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 7D फ्रॉम DAV पब्लिक स्कूल राजा बगीचा कटक। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू माय प्रोजेक्ट एंड एक्सप्लेन अ फ्यू टर्म्स रिलेटेड टू माय प्रोजेक्ट। लेट्स गो।
सो दिस इज माय प्रोजेक्ट। हियर आर अ फ्यू क्वेश्चंस व्हिच हैव डेफिनेटली कम टू योर माइंड व्हेन यू थिंक ऑफ गार्बेज डिस्पोजल।
व्हाट इज गार्बेज? Garbage is waste to be thrown out or anything worthless or offensive. Example, plate of rotting food.
How is garbage formed? Garbage is formed as waste may be generated during the extraction of raw material, the process of raw materials into intermediate and final products, the consumption of final products, the other human activities. Residuals are recycled or reused at the place of generation are excluded.
How can these garbage be disposed? These garbage can be disposed by landfill, incineration, waste compaction, biogas generation, composting and vermicomposting.
How is twin bin system related to garbage disposal? Twin bin system is a process of setting up two garbage bins in order to separate wastes. It has green colored bin and blue colored bin. The green colored bin is for managing household wastes like food waste. The blue bin is for managing recyclable products like plastics.
To make it, I have used blue and green colored paper, two thick chart papers, Fevicol and a black sketch pen.
I had cut the paper into the shape of dustbins and filled it with biodegradable and non-biodegradable wastes in their respective bins. I had pasted the small leftover cut-out pieces and added the text on them. At last, I had used the sketch pen for the title.